Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Ashley. So today's video is going to be a shop transformation. So I finally took the time out to revamp my entire salon space. So I'm going to be showing you guys the full process and also giving you the details on where I purchased everything. Be sure to check out my description box as well, because I am going to link everything down below. So hopefully by the end of this video, you guys will love the space as much as I do. Be sure to give me some thumbs up and also leave me some comments down below letting me know what you think of my salon space. And then also, before we get to this video, y'all, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you do not miss out on anything else that your girl posts. And yeah, let's just get into the video. So here's my salon. This is going to be year three in this space, and as y'all can see, I do not have much room to work with. So the goal for this revamp is, one, to create more room for myself, because as y'all can see, I have so much junk sitting behind my salon chair. So I definitely want to create more standing room and also get rid of all this clutter that's behind me. And two, we definitely have to upgrade this decor in here. So as y'all can see, there is no set theme when it comes to decor. When I first decorated this area, y'all, I literally just picked up anything and threw it in here. So I definitely want to upgrade it, give it more of a grown, chill, relaxing vibe for my clients. So I'm going to give you guys one last look of the before we get started. And let's start this revamp.
You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they sucked it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock, I had the white, so I two-toned them. Taking these drugs, I'm gonna be up until the morning. Then ain't your car, you desolate, so you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that fire when I'm performing. The back end just came in and out on us. Vibes galore, cute shit, they all on us. I'm from Atlanta where young niggas run shit. I know they hating on me, but I don't read comments. Whenever I tell her to come, she coming. Whenever it's smoke, we ain't running. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around the town, off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can straight. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie get made. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around the town, off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can straight. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie get made.
Every other night, another dollar get made. Every other night, started with a good day. Living like a child, I got boogers in the face. I'm a dancing in the dial, this shit is a parade. I don't want your train, I'm gon' want another slave. I had that draw the line, too many bitches get saved. See this hell rush me, so I took a private plane. You pussy nigga like a wild walker, no more hang. Drift too hard, to the car. To the center, to the grind, like a balance.
Until the morning. It ain't your car, you desolate, so you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that fire when I'm performing.
Thank you. the party, look at that body, shaking that thing, looking up at that seat, got a nice package, all right, guess I'm gonna have to write it. This song for you. Approach me, throw me a line. But there's something inside you, wrapped yourself, so am I. I know exactly, cause it happens with all of you.
Show you, so what you gonna do? I wanna touch me. Promise you I won't even have an attitude. I let you sit right next to me.
Banging, now you wildin'. You just took it off the line on my lips. Wait they hitting you the DM looking violent. Talking while you come around and not inside it. Through the group of 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you knowing being modest. I've been shipping only cause you know you popping. Yeah, you got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it.
Thank you. nigga, this is dedication. This is anti-hesitation. It's a real nigga celebration. It's a dime block declaration. 59th and 5th Ave, granny house with vanilla wafers. It's the remedy to separation. Tupac of my generation. Blue pill in the fucking matrix. Red rose in the great pavement. Young black nigga trapped in the cage ancient. You know he a genius, he just can't claim it. But they left you no platform to explain it. He frustrated, so he get faded. Like deep down inside, he know you can't fail. How long should I stay dedicated? How long till opportunity need preparation? I need some real nigga reparations. Do I run up in your bank just for recreation? Dedication, hard work, plus patience. Some more of my sacrifice, I'm done waiting. Done waiting, told you that I wasn't playing. Now you hear what I've been saying.
At the box, boxing homies 3-on-1, got DP, but I ain't dropped. Trap on me, here I come. Spin around the block, they broke on me, said I ran a stop sign, but that's a lie. I spent my whole life staring at the stage, playing Sega, daddy smoking shirt, mama playing space. Catching papers, grandma said I get some Jordans for my grades. That's my baby, when she died, my heart broke 100 ways. I spent my whole life trying to make it, trying to chase it. The cycle of a black man divided, trying to break it. You take a large dick, don't cry about it, just embrace it. Minor setback will make it come back, that's my favorite. My nigga L said you do it, so with lips. Said I hear better grip, I said he a man first, you hit the word.